commencement for Sam Houston State University and our 142nd year of operation. Will you please stand for the posting of the colors by the Sam Houston State University ROTC Color Guard and join in the singing of the national anthem. Please remain standing respectfully until the Color Guard has exited the Coliseum.
Carrie, colors. Forward, march, left, 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 right. Left, 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 right. Left, 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 right. Left, 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 right. Left, mark time. March, left, color guard. Halt, ready, face. Present, arms.
Recognizing members of the platform party who will not be introduced later during the program. May I ask each to stand as their name is called. Please hold your applause until all are introduced. Dr. Mitchell Musam, Dean of the College of Business Administration. Dr. Wesley Lawrence, Assistant Professor of Music. Mr. Scott McCarley, President of the Alumni Board of Directors. Esteemed guests, please join me in recognizing these members of the platform party. At this time, it is an honor and my pleasure to present the President of Sam Houston State University, Dr. Elisa White.
I am so happy to see you all today, and particularly those of you who are graduating. This is what I have been waiting for all year. So honored guests, faculty, staff, and most especially you, our graduates, welcome. It's an honor not just to be here today, but it's an honor to be your president. I have loved being a Bearcat, and you've got more experience with it than I have. I'm learning more what it means by how you live your lives. And today we're here recognizing your accomplishment. Today is the day that we work for all year. The faculty, the staff, and the administration, all the work they do here at SAM culminates today, Commencement Day. So your persistence over years to graduate culminates also today. And this is the why. You are the why. This is the payoff. All those times you kept studying when you didn't feel like it, this is the payoff. And this commencement week has to be more special than most. This last year has been more than a challenge. COVID-19 has impacted us all in different ways. All Bearcat families have experienced challenges, and some have experienced loss. But today we celebrate accomplishment and resilience. The story could be different because of the choices that you made and the work you put into it. We are celebrating today. And we're also celebrating that we are here in person on our own campus. And so I want to say thank you to the Commencement Committee and all of those who made this happen today. We're also celebrating how you overcame, how you rose above difficult circumstances to accomplish your goals of obtaining degrees that will truly transform your lives and your future, your families, and your communities. So we are celebrating you. When it's the final tally, it's what you have done through your hard work, your determination, with the support of family and friends, and our wonderful faculty and staff. You know, our faculty and staff have walked this journey with you. Faculty provide outstanding instruction. They come from some of the top universities in the country, including ours. They've offered recommendations for jobs. They've helped you with applications to graduate school or internships, and they are absolutely applauding you today. Staff have often been the front line as you've navigated the life of a college student. They've helped with registration, dorm assignments, counseling, and I'm so proud of all of our staff who make our gorgeous campus gorgeous and safe. I'm also appreciative of all the work that our administration does in support of faculty and staff. So please help me thank Sam Houston faculty and staff along with our graduates. So when you enrolled at SAM, you might not have known exactly what your future would be like, but you had a dream. But others here today have dreamed of this day long before you did. I met some folks a few minutes ago who came in from Tennessee because their first grandchild was graduating. I guarantee you those grandparents had a dream when you were born. So if you're a parent or a grandparent of a graduate, please stand. Let me see you. If you're the spouse or a partner of a graduate, please stand. You can finally go on vacation. If you're a child of a graduate, please stand. Now, mom and dad could help you with your homework. And if you're a sibling of a graduate, please stand. If you're a sibling in college age, I'm coming after you. So all of you have made sacrifices, real sacrifices. Now we know the hard work on the floor in this first level of our graduates. But your families have also made sacrifices. They've made financial investments. They have delayed those family vacations, and they've offered encouragement in really difficult times. So I want to say thank you to all of you for making education a priority in your family. It makes a difference. So graduation is the end, but it's also a time to imagine your future. The reason it's called a commencement is that you are commencing. And one of the lessons that we all learned this year is that you never know what challenges will confront you on the road ahead. You have already demonstrated that you have an ability to overcome challenges. You will succeed no matter what comes your way. Things will come your way, but you don't have to wonder how you'll do, because you will succeed because you have succeeded. You are a Bearcat. You are a Bearcat, and the entire Bearcat family celebrates your achievement. So congratulations, class of 2021. Very best wishes to you all.
Esteemed guests, you may have noticed in your program the names of baccalaureate students who have distinguished themselves through outstanding academic achievement. To be graduated cum laude, a student must have achieved an overall grade point average of at least 3.5 out of a possible 4.0. To be graduated magna cum laude, a student must have earned at least a 3.67 grade point average. To be graduated summa cum laude, a student must have achieved a 3.86 grade point average or higher. These students are to be congratulated for their outstanding performance. Will those students graduating cum laude please rise and be recognized? Congratulations, you may be seated. And will those students graduating magna cum laude please rise and be recognized? Congratulations, you may be seated. And will those students graduating summa cum laude please rise and be recognized? Congratulations, you may be seated. Dr. White, at this time, Dean Newsom will certify candidates for baccalaureate degrees from the College of Business Administration.
Will the candidates for the Bachelor's of Business Administration degree please stand and remain standing when the name of your major or program is called? Banking and Financial Institutions. Economics. Entrepreneurship. Finance. General Business Administration. Human Resource Management. International Business. Management. Management Information Systems. Marketing. Professional Golf Management. Supply Chain Management. President White, I certify that each student whose name appears on the official graduation list will have completed all of the requirements for the appropriate baccalaureate degree and is entitled to all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of the Texas State University System, I confer on each of you the appropriate bachelor's degree.
In a display of respect for the graduates and their families, please refrain from using artificial noisemakers as the graduates' names are called. This will assure that the name of each is distinctly heard. Will the marshals please escort the recipients of these undergraduate degrees to the platform?
Andrew Cronin Morrison.
Brian Wayne Abshire. Miguel A. Aguilar. Valerie Renee Alvarado. Amanda Rachel Anka. Nicholas Paul Anderson. Imane S. Andrus. Christian James Arnold. Abraham Avila. Robert Eugene Averett Jr. Terrence Paul Baptiste. Derek Tristan Baptiste Heads. Ashton M. Beal, cum laude. Jason Michael Beard. Taylor Mariah Beck. Taken Perry Belanowski. Anthony Chandler Bell. LaDeja Jernay Below. Teresa Blackwell. Angelina Board. Sierra Dominic Bonds. Jada Nicole Bragg. Alex Stephen Broussard. Savannah Marie Brown. Jacob Stewart Birchfield. Reagan Ashley Calvert. Genesis Fabiola Canales. Victoria Marina Cancino. Santiago Casanova Suarez. Cheyenne Elaine Casey. Hannah Rain Castro. Angel Ricardo Chacon. Robin Evangeline Chance. Fabio Cesar Chavez. Connor Michael Clancy. Christian Lynn Cole. Christian Joseph Combs. Diana Lissette Corona. Jordan David Crackle. Jerise Cubillo. Alicia C. Curry. Juliet Christine Curry. Emily Michelle Dancer. Gabrielle Elise Diana. Delicia Raquel Della Torre. Dana Dominique De Leon, cum laude. Sabrina Dawn Dellinges. Brooke Marie Dennison. Reagan Michelle Dariset. John Joseph Durr. Vanessa Mario Desermo. Kendall Marie Dimmick. Brenda Carolina Duenas. Lillian Louise Easter, summa cum laude. Kara Leanne Edelman. Michael James Eichler. Victoria Asuko Ekenem. Jacob Lance Eldridge. Adam Christopher Espinosa. Lauren Michelle Fairman. Jacob B. Fennis. Heather Ann Finch. Daniel Mark Frazier, magna cum laude. Katia Funes, summa cum laude. Philip C. Galern. Kelsey Amber Garcia. Keely Garner, cum laude. Alec Joseph Gavin. Megan Nicole Gerlach. Haley Tahan Gong, cum laude. Kelly Alexis Gilligan. Alora Brianne Goad. Macy Ray Green. Mikhail Elise Grimes. Carolyn Michelle Guyon. Lauren Nicole Harris. Morgan Alexandra Hayes. Jonathan Lee Hay. Aaron N. Henderson. Dennis Fernando Enriquez. Viola Grace Hercules. Daniela Hernandez. Daniela N. Hernandez, summa cum laude. Marvin Miguel Hernandez. Alyssa Elaine Hinojosa. Keanu Nathaniel Hoover. Ryan Wallace Hughes. Barrington J. Hunter. Connor Brian Jackson. Madeline Maya Johnson. Shauna Latrice Jones. Taylor Madison Kelly. Ryan Timothy Kinn. Megan Riley Kolajajak, cum laude. Mackenzie Ruth Crest. Winston Gerard Kroon. Dalton Kunchik. Matthew Ian Lubacheski. Cameron Emery Lake. Bikraj Lama. Justin Roger Larson, magna cum laude. Mason Allen Law. David Tucker Lichtenstein. Devondre Terrell Living. Nanika Lynn Lockhart. Isabel Lopez. Jennifer Lopez Victoria. Raul Alejandro Luna. Samuel Thomas Lund. George Wilkinson Lyons. Megan Lynn Blake cum laude. Kieran Patrick Donaldson. Jason Christopher Brindrette, summa cum laude. Hanin Muhammad Malak. Stephanie Elise Martin. Azucena Martinez. Taylor Ann May. Destiny LaShun McDermott. Karen Dolores McDowell Raychek. Derek McKee. Shannon Starr McCurty. Melissa Ashley Mendez, summa cum laude. Alejandra Lizeth Mendoza, cum laude. Valerie Nicole Meza. Callie Marie Miller. Joseph Allen Miller. Matthew Bybee Mills, cum laude. Brandon James Milton, cum laude. Syed Shuib Muhuddin. Gavin Thomas Moore. Haley Nicole Moore. Alexander Jose Morales Gomez. Janie Moreno. Samuel Austin Morris. Trent Owen Moss. Amanda Marie Munsinger. Jimmy Nguyen. Wendy Yaseli Olivares. Ivan G. Ortiz. Jose Aguilera Pantoja. Brittany Lee Parker. Travis Jean Parr. Jack Wayne Parent. Katie Scarlett Peavy. Rod Sebastian Pedrami. Angela Townsend Penton. Reese Thomas Francis Richard Edward Finnessy. Cody Lee Pickard. Daisy Pena. James Pogue. Hunter Perkins Potts. Cade Aaron Prajak. Hannah Emily Prevost. Cade Allen Prohoda. Abdur Muhammad Rudman. McKenna Marie Reed. Arthur Eusebio Reyes. Gabriela Reyes. Mark Glenn Robbins, summa cum laude. Nicholas Robinson. Brianna Raquel Rodriguez. Sandra Ortiz Rodriguez. Giovanna Sanchez. Jornay Brashawn Sanders, summa cum laude. Suzette Nicole Santiago. Wyatt Austin Santos. Daniel Yehu Santos Hernandez. Gailey Diane Seon, summa cum laude. Peyton Lynette Scarborough. Leanne Marie Schmidt. Nikki Marie Seckler, summa cum laude. Stephanie Victoria Serrano. Joshua Ryan Shackelford. Mackenzie Latrice Shepherd. Carson Sullivan Smith. Jessica Ann Smith. Margot E. Smith, magna cum laude. Benjamin P. Sorrells. Elizabeth Yvonne Sosa. Taylor Christine Steele. Austin Warner Stewart. Colleen Paige Stockard. Taylor Rose Swearingen, summa cum laude, Honors College. Logan Renee Shimshack. Sarah Kale Totnell, magna cum laude. Luis F. Tenorio. Haley Simone Thibodeau. Brennan L. Tibbs. Christopher Adam Torres. Hunter Zane Trail, summa cum laude, Honors Honors College. Versadia Vasquez. Samuel Vasquez. Gabrielle Dominique Vega. Alexis Nicole Villarreal. Autumn Alexis Lynn Villiard. Christina Cherie Vinson. Ronald Martin Wahlberg Jr. Lindsay Renee Waldo, magna cum laude, Honors College. Caleb Ryan Ware, magna cum laude. Joshua David Whitlock. Catherine Joy Willard. Tony Dion Williams. Trevor Ryan Williams. Christy Ann Willingham. Ian Andrew Wiltrout. Hayden Woods. Mason Gregory Jack Woods. Nicholas Clofis Wright. Andrew R. Yates. Abigail Lynn Ibarra. Sarah Jean Young. Allison Lynn Zamora. Michael Zavala Pineda. Asima Salma Alim. Claire Elizabeth Ronsdell. Karina Stephanie Montejo, Honors College. Miranda Michele Gomez. Alexis N. West. Lauren Jacobson. Tarix Elizabeth Sullivan. Drain C. Ilongilong. Alexis Brooke Agee.
Please join me in recognizing our new alumni. At this time, Mr. Scott McCarley, President of the Alumni Board of Directors, would like to share a few words with our graduates.
Good afternoon. I'm Scott McCarley, proud graduate of the classes of 1973 and 1975, and the current president of the SHSU Alumni Association. On behalf of the Alumni Association, it is my honor to offer congratulations to you on the distinguished occasion of your graduation and to welcome you into the family of more than 130,000 alumni living across the nation and around the world. At this time, would all graduates please rise? It is my distinct honor and indeed my privilege to induct you into membership of the Sam Houston State University Alumni Association, conferring upon you all privileges and responsibilities appertaining to your alumni status. Congratulations. You may be seated. Please accept our gift of the alumni lapel pin to wear and show your Bearcat pride wherever you go. Because as alumni, you have the opportunity to help sculpt the future of this great institution. Through your success as leaders and citizens of the greater community. In closing, congratulations again on your most significant accomplishment, and remember, your Bearcat family will always be here for you.
Will you please stand and join Professor Lawrence in singing the alma mater and remain standing while the platform party exits?
My dear, at home.